thing we've seen in his run for the Lakers. A lot of ball movement. Kobe, not that time, but a deep three-pointer.
Count to three.
Kobe, back to back. Yes.
So he stepped out on the floor a little bit. How about 24 feet? Nothing but bottom. The players at the camp that summer were questioning his age. They said he can't be that young.
Kobe continues to be red hot. Kobe again with Bell on his back on an isolation play as they clear out the side. Kobe, foul on the floor again. No, continuation.
Two stop. They stop, the whistle sounded, no one does anything. Just a freebie. I mean, gee, you can't have that happen if you're going to be successful on the defensive end.
Now Kobe, no help on that side. Underneath on the reverse. You could see it coming.
9-22.
Matchup purposes, Bruce Ruffin. Kobe beyond the arc, right out of the...
Going out of the game in a couple of minutes anyhow, but his last one, Ivy says, look, I don't know what to do, coach. I get up on him, he goes by me, I stay within touching range, and he just elevates over me. Nationwide, worldwide, is number 24. Kobe Bryant, as he's like Lexus, pursuing perfection, and just about perfect from behind the arc in this game. He's taken 5 from long distance. He's made 4. And then in his spare time, he's ventured into the paint for a couple of points as he's leading all scorers with 19 as he re-enters the contest. What have we become accustomed to seeing with him? He ended the quarter with 16. 19 in the first half, but 16 of his 19 in the first 12 minutes as he made 4 out of 5 from long range.
Andrew Bynum's got to get out of the paint. He will. Kobe on the fall away.
Kobe, well, he missed his first 3 shots to start the ball game, and now he's getting back into a groove, posting up on Royal Ivy, knocking down the little floater.
That's because of the position we just saw by Andrew Bynum. Kobe, little fall away, and a good recognition play. Barbon trying to set it up to Bynum could come across. A little rub, Kobe a challenge. Will they get it? Yes. Shooters roll.
Putting on a show. The 1-2 punch, Kobe and Bynum. Perk out there, especially sharing it with his teammates. He's obviously scoring points with 30, but he's giving it up, as Trevor found out. Jordan Farmar says, thank you, Kobe, just for being out there. Andrew, loving every minute of it. Draw the attention and then let somebody else finish it off. 7 assists for Kobe, only 1 TO.
Kobe up against Michael Redd off the Bynum pick, and a real good one. Like Milwaukee, and Mo Williams is coming back into the game. Kobe on the follow away. Okay.
So Jordan just knocks it down, and there's going to be all kind of defenders around number 24. It won't make a difference most of the time. Fall away. He's looking at it. They're all looking at it, and it's going in. Don't worry about it. That's what the Exmo gives you.
Double-digit lead still for the Lakers. 105-95. I told you to take your time. They don't listen to me, do they?
No, but Kobe Bryant, look at the numbers he's put up. Not feeling well. Milwaukee, they're not feeling well right now as he knocks down his 37th.